Never should have been so rich and so cold. We know that you'll be spread out. No place you go wrong.
It's not so fun now. I got desires to grow.
As we begin to enjoy the unknown. Find a place now. What's our purpose? There is a pain more than what.
Hey everyone, this is Kyle from Sirens and Sailors.
You have a new album coming out in a couple days. It's called Rising Moon Setting Sun. Tell me a little bit about it.
Rising Moon Setting Sun is our third full length, our second released on Artery Recordings. It's my favorite so far. It's an aggressive album. It's gonna translate like really well live. A lot of people say we're a good live band, so we were trying to write to that style of being able to interact with the people live and keep the energy up for sure. We released two songs. We released Undefeated and Chorus of the Dead. And we also just shot a video for the title track called Rising Moon Setting Sun, which will probably be out the same week that our album comes out as well.
This is your first year on the band's tour. How's it been going so far, and are there any highlights?
Every day has its a highlight. The weather is always a question, so it's always going to be hot, or you're going to get drenched in rain, or sweat for that matter. You know, it's a great atmosphere every day. There's something to love about it. Every date we've played, for instance, like it was pouring rain in Toronto, but that ended up probably being one of our favorite dates so far, despite the rain. It was just a really good crowd, a really good show. So, obviously, Darien Lake being like our hometown kind of show as well, that was amazing. We have a lot of support in our home area, so it's always a blast to play for those guys. I couldn't pick a favorite because it doesn't matter how big the crowd is. You know, you feel good every day when you play and you get up to go play for 30 minutes and see kids screaming the words at you and meeting people that haven't been able to see us live before. So every day has its highlight, that's for sure. If I was invisible for a day, I'd probably go to Europe and then I'd go to the Harry Potter like museum thing they have out there. And I'd probably hang out and pretend that I was at Hogwarts and all that all day long.
Do you have anything you want to add or say to your fans?
Thank you so much for the support. We wouldn't be here playing Vans Warped Tour or any tour for that matter without you guys. I hope you enjoy the new album. If you haven't heard it yet, pick it up. Rising Moon Setting Sun comes out August 7th. If you're seeing that after this that date, just go pick it up. Give it a listen, come to a show, hang out with us, and thank you very much. We love you guys. Thank you.